Line segment. Look at the edges of the objects present in this room. The edges of the doors, windows, tables, and books kept on the table are fixed lines from one point to another. They are called line segments. A line segment is a part of a line having a definite length. It has two end points. Line segment AB symbolically is written as shown here. Take a point A. From this point, draw a line of 6 cm to another point B. This AB is a line segment.